amazing. Please give it up for Pamela. Remember Peter Pan and what he said? He always said, I won't grow up, I won't grow up, I won't even try, not me, not I. My line is, I won't grow old, I won't grow old, I won't even try, not me, not I. Well, you know, I know everybody ages, but you don't have to look old, right?
Right, well.
You know, I really hate when people say to me, age, oh my gosh, that's just a number. Well, hello? That's not a number. It's a word. It's a lousy, three-letter, stupid, friggin' common noun is what it is. When I turned 70, it was really scary. I suddenly realized, oh my God, I only have 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 100, 40 years about left. So, you know, that was a hard realization because, I mean, all my life I've meditated, I've done yoga, qigong, I donate, I pray, I eat organic, I'm filled with happiness, with inner joy, with loving kindness, and the list goes on. Compassion. And yet, I am very vain. I have a lot of vanity. And I love my vanity. I mean, it makes me feel youthful and feisty and full of life. As a matter of fact, if I didn't have my vanity, I wouldn't be the red-hot, steaming cougar that you see here today. I wouldn't be a role model for 60-year-olds. I wouldn't be able to dream of my TV show, the gerontology comedy hour. My 22-year-old twins would start calling me grandma. I mean, I'd be a loser. I wouldn't want to live. I'd just dry up and die. Well, I know that some of you can't really relate to what I'm talking about, but later on, it all starts with wrinkles and spots and crinkles and sags, and it starts on your face and then gets on your hands and works itself down. And I know this is an invasion of, it's an alien invasion, the fifth kind. It's a conspiracy. Well, look, I wasn't gonna let this happen. I became proactive. I started a movement, youthology. And I traveled around the world interviewing women who were experts in the field of wrinkle-free skin. My first stop was Bulgaria, the land of centenarians. I climbed up the Rhodope Mountains, 7,000 feet, to meet a woman, and she was 110 years old. And I got up there and I went, hello, hello, welcome to my hut. I am Roznitsa. Come, come. Secret? Yes, I have secret for you. Big secret. Shh. Listen. Cheap yogurt. Cheap yogurt? Yes, cheap yogurt you put on your face every day, morning and evening. This is my cheap Kalinka. She's beautiful. Kalinka, she sleeps between me and my husband, Bogdan. It's okay, I trust Bogdan. You live, come, live with Roznitsa, come here, live with me. Oh, that's a great idea. You, Bogdan, Kalinka, and me. Oh, I flew down that mountain like a Bulgarian hurricane. Jeez. My next stop was Germany. A small town in northern Germany. There was a woman I had to meet there. And I said, oh, Fraulein, ja?
Ich bin Fräulein Dr. Van Wienerstitzel from Applestrudel. Oh, yeah, yeah, the wrinkles, that is terrible. I hate the wrinkles. But I have a system, yeah, I have the Wienerschnitzel method for ausgemachen the wrinkles. Yeah, yeah, the ausgemachen. I know how to get rid of wrinkles. Raus, aus, this is the way. Slap, 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 eins, zwei, drei, eins. Yeah, goodbye, Dr. Schnitz.
Oh my God, that's one angry babe. So I headed over to London to meet a royalty. And her name was Duchess, yes, I am the Duchess Corkshire. You see, the secret we have is simple. You just don't show any emotion. And therefore, you'll have no wrinkles your entire life. So simple, it is a great royal secret that was handed down to me by Mary Queen of Scots. It's my great, great, great aunt, yes. Oh, well, thank you, Duchess Cork, or Screw, Scotchire. Oh, my goodness. So I headed over to France. The French, they know everything, right? And I met a woman named, bonjour, madame. Oui, bonjour. Je suis Catherine de la Rochefoucauld, du Camembert, des Champs-Élysées. But of course, I know the way in French, everything in French is the best way.
Yeah.
We know how to get rid of wrinkles, crease, sag, des spots. Oui, we have a French way. It is. In les escargots. Can you say les escargots?
Les escargots!
Oh là là, vous parlez français, mais c'est magnifique. Mais oui, these are not just common escargots from your garden, no. These are French escargots, spécialité maison. It is so simple. You take the little escargot, French escargot, of course, and you talk to it with love, amour, which escargot je t'aime. And then the escargot you put on the wrinkles. Pull out the wrinkles from your face. You take one more, un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six. And you wait there for an hour. Escargot, and c'est magnifique, c'est merveilleux. It works, it is French. Merci beaucoup. Oh my goodness. Okay, so this is a lot of traveling around. So my final stop was China. Because I figured beautiful Asian women with their porcelain skin, I know that they're going to have a solution. So I went to see a very famous specialist. Her name was Dr. Budong. And I know how to say, how are you in Mandarin. So I went, hi, hello, ni hao. Oh, and how you come to get expert advice for your wrinkles. Oh, very good, yeah. I have good solution for wrinkles. It's very important to do exercise. You see, here is your exercise. You take this and put in mouth the wrong way. Wrong way. This is wrong way. Put in mouth and then you just go like this. I show you now. After you don't have wrinkles. Repetition. Repeat. You'll be very happy, very important.
Well, anyway, that was a lot. I mean, it was exhausting traveling around the world trying to find out how to get rid of wrinkles. And you know what? I had a big revelation.
I decided I was just going to be who I am. No more get young treatments for me, no. I was just going to let it all hang out and just be a saggy, wrinkly, crinkly, spotted cougar. And you know, as a matter of fact, I am going to actually exaggerate my lines and wrinkles so they can stand up. Stand up and be for themselves and cheer. That's it. And a few spots. And you know, as somebody just told me very recently, don't worry about old age. It doesn't last that long anyway.